proud of our act today.
And exactly as strong as we're here, Justin, what we personally destroyed a strong rehabbing of our communities, schools, and families.
I have never been more proud of Alabama than I am now. I've seen volunteers out here doing many of our student athletes every single day trying to help.
It's a loss, and you have that award, and thanks for coming out here. So much.
It really is great to be a part of Alabama because this was a terrible storm. It was very devastating to a lot of people, but it also created an opportunity for the people in our state to come together, to work together.
After all the students had gone home, we had tons of food left over in refrigerators and freezers in the great houses. We were able to distribute a little over 52,000 meals.
One day this morning, restored and be thriving and be proud by and come in here and say, I had something to do with that.
Especially in the aftermath of the storms of April 27th, these dedicated men and women were steadfast beacons of light, hope, and strength for individuals and communities across the state who were impacted by these devastating tornadoes. With us today, and representing first responders everywhere, are University of Alabama Police Department Field Training Officer Miranda Faust.
Join in singing as their billion-dollar man proudly presents our national anthem.